Hi, students. It's Ms. Healy. I wanted to reach out and send you a message this afternoon. If you're like me and like many, you've been watching what is happening in Washington, D.C., either on your phones or on your TVs. And yes, seeing rioters with Confederate flags and guns and angry signs, rioting and breaking into our U.S. Capitol is scary. It's violent and it's un-American. I don't need to tell all of you that this further shows how broken and flawed our nation is. Now and for the last 400 years, there's been this constant battle to actually live out the values of our nation, which we have never fully had. And there will be today, as there always has been, people who will fight against progress, people who will fight against equality, and fight against the rights for all people. And that's what we're seeing today. But it's also a reminder to me that all of you are the leaders that this country absolutely needs, desperately needs. Your brilliance, your empathy, your passion for justice and change is the hope for our nation. When I look at the images that I've been watching on my TV, I do feel hope when I think of all of you and the goodness that you are doing now and will continue to do. So please know that you are safe. As scary as these images are, you are safe and you are absolutely valued and absolutely loved. And if as you're watching this, if you need anything or want to reach out, please let us know. Take care.